Well, you know, this summer, Beaver Lake, like it always is a hot spot for swimmers trying to cool off. But taking a dip into some public beaches could be unsafe if there's high bacteria in the water.
4029 News requested Arkansas State Health records to see how safe the water really is. 4029's Angelica Duria is live now at Beaver Lake for us with the most recent results. Angelica?
Donna, according to this 80-page record, each public beach here on Beaver Lake is considered safe at this time. But earlier this year, one area did fail the E. coli test, and it's right here at Hickory Creek.
Back in April, the Hickory Creek Swim Beach was found to have almost four times the acceptable level of E. coli. The health department closed the beach for about a week until the levels returned to normal. They blamed the high levels on a large number of geese in the area, and it's something campers like the Treats see here all the time.
Counted 70 yesterday right here in front of camp.
Now, health officials say the beach is safe, but parts are still closed off due to high water, not because of bacteria. Some swimmers we talked to today didn't mind the water's bacterial past.
I know that they're checking the water constantly because of that. So as long as they keep doing that, I know it's going to be okay. You know, I'm not really concerned with that.
They say they'll continue swimming until signs are posted, but others, like the Treats, say they're not taking any chances.
No, I'll wait a while, because I have kids, you know. We want to make sure they're safe. That's the number one thing for us, our kids.
Now, the health department and the Army Corps of Engineers routinely test around 70 different spots around Beaver Lake for the bacteria. Now, those test results from April were the only ones of this year where the lake was considered to be contaminated. Reporting live in Beaver Lake, Angelica Duria, 4029 News.
Thank you, Angelica.
And by the way, E. coli is most commonly linked to stomach ailments. Health officials say to prevent yourself from getting sick, try not to swallow the water.